rain has happened.
All the rain the past few days continues to cause problems all across central Iowa. In fact, some residents of an east side Des Moines apartment complex are very angry.
Several who live in the Village Green on Seneca Avenue say water continues to back up in their building.
Well, you can smell the stench in here. It's soaked.
Donald Roberts was not happy to wake up to more rain outside this morning, putting his feet on a soaked floor inside.
Soon as I get out of bed, I'm in water. That ain't right.
He says the carpeting in his $400 a month apartment has been sopping wet for days, and this isn't the first time. As you can see, he has a sump pump in the corner of his bedroom.
Every time it rains, my carpets are soaked.
And it stinks. The smell permeates the entire building.
And it's like sewage water? Too?
Right. You smell it right now. I'm sure you smell how bad this place stinks.
The storm sewer also backed up in the hallway, but was cleaned up before we arrived.
I guess it kind of backed up from the rain. I don't know what that was. In the laundry room, it kind of all came up. I don't know what that was exactly. But it stunk, though. I know that one.
Deara Allen says her apartment is wet and full of roaches.
When I got small kids, it's wet up in here. Anything could go on with these electrical wires. And then they got to run it in the middle of the hallway. He could fall.
The manager of the Village Green did not want to speak to us on camera, but said the apartments were built on a swamp area. She says someone recently cut the cord on the sump pump in building 1234, which didn't help this problem. But she says there is a plan to move the residents on bottom floors to higher ground.